Enhanced closed corner. More control parameters have been provided to meet a wider variety of cases. Corner relief and multiple leveled flange are both supported as well. Here are some examples. Choose the closed corner command and then pick the second type, bend close. Pick the first bend face and the second bend face as input, for which after we will get a preview. Zoom in and take a look at the corner attribute. There is relief, overlap, gap, and other options. Choose the closed relief type and then see to the overlap type. Overlap, underlap, and nature. Let's change the gap size and we will get a different result. This is the closed result. Uncheck the milter option to get yet another result. Now we can unfold the closed sheet metal and then take a look at the corner shape. Next, let's redefine the command and change the relief type and size. Choose circular corner and then change the gap size and circle diameter. Then let's try other relief types. Rectangle cutout. U cutout. V cutout. For another side, there are some gaps in the flange. We are going to see how to close these kind of flanges. Repeat the close corner command. Pick the first bend face and second bend face. It will automatically close the coplanar faces. Then remove the gap and we will get this preview as a result. Using the same process, pick the bend face as input. If done without picking the option, closing the whole flange will then just close the bottom part of the flange. Let's check this option. Now you can see that it automatically closes the whole flange. Also, it is the same process for closing the flange with gaps in another side. Finally, let's unfold it to see the final shape.